Minimally invasive surgical techniques are a mainstay of modern surgical practice. The master's course enables our students to embrace these changes and be at the forefront of innovation.
This master's encompasses a lot of robotic skills, a lot of new minimally invasive techniques, and a lot of new devices that are coming out. And actually the basis of those devices as to why do we use them and how to use them correctly, and to refine the skills that are required to be a good surgeon.
Given the online format, the master's course is unique within Australia and New Zealand. It allows students to participate in tutorials each week and gives them the opportunity to fly in both to Adelaide and Melbourne to complete clinical workshops.
The clinical immersion weekends really give us a unique opportunity to perform procedures and explore anatomical spaces that we ordinarily wouldn't venture in. We're doing anterior resections, we're firing the staple gun, we're creating laparoscopic intracorporeal anastomoses, where we ordinarily, as a gynecologist, we would never dare perform these procedures, but it gives you a wider appreciation of the surgical subspecialties, as well as invariably improving your anatomical knowledge.
The DaVinci Robot is the new robotic equipment that's available to us. So we have just done benchtop practice with it, and we are doing an intracorporeal anastomosis using the new FlexDex device, which improves our suturing skills. And hopefully we can incorporate that into our daily practice as well to achieve better outcomes for our patients.
Masters of Minimally Invasive Surgery for me has certainly improved my career prospects significantly, and this was evidenced by recently obtaining an AGES fellowship within Sydney, which is focusing on robotics and laparoscopic surgery. My Masters of Minimally Invasive Surgery was certainly acknowledged as an outstanding characteristic for that job.
We're really fortunate that the Masters of Minimally Invasive Surgery is supported by a number of industry partners. One of these is Medtronics. In fact, they offer three scholarships of $12,000 per student. This can go both towards travel costs and to the actual course fee. The University of Adelaide is proud to offer this course to surgeons who will be the future leaders in minimally invasive surgery.